Welcome to Cali, Colombia for the final Grand Prix of the season in women's and men's Epee. Now that qualification for the Paris Olympics is finished, the fencers are eagerly trying to keep their top form and improve their seating.
On the women's side, there are 144 fencers. 14 of the top 16 are here, including number one ranked Vivian Kang of Hong Kong, China, number two ranked Marie-Florence Kandasamy of France, and number three ranked Sarah Song of Korea. On the men's side, there are 163 fencers. They also have 14 of the top 16 here, including number one ranked Mate Thomas Koch of Hungary, number two ranked Davide Deveroli of Italy, and the third ranked Federico Vismara, also from Italy. Let's also keep an eye on the four fencers who are here, who qualified through their zonals. Maria Luisa Doig Calderon of Peru, who qualified through the Pan Am zone. Pauline Brunner of Switzerland, who qualified through the European zone. Hoi Wang Hung of Hong Kong, China, who qualified through the Asian zone. And Tristan Tulin of the Netherlands, who qualified through the European zone.
It promises to be an exciting weekend of Epee fencing here in Cali. Follow the competition across our social media channel and make sure to watch live on the FIE YouTube channel.